So here we are in Himani, which is a couple of kilometers from the border of Haiti. And it's very close to the Enriquillo Lake, which is quite an interesting lake because it's 40 meters below sea level, which means that the reefs that used to grow here in the Holocene are exposed all along the edge of it. And we're about to set off to a place called Cañón de Búho, which is famous for its Holocene reefs, but it's going to be quite difficult to get to, so we're hoping that we'll arrive there in one piece and we'll be able to explore these reefs that are about 7,000 or 8,000 years old.